7 of our gold mining adventure, and this is yesterday's cleanup. Haven't weighed it up yet. Everybody's eating breakfast. I didn't want to interrupt them and start weighing gold while they're cooking. So this is what we got, and we're going to go out and get some more today. A little closer look at it here. Not too bad for one day.
Good morning on day number 7. We just got done eating breakfast and it's about time to hit the creek, see what we can find. Did the cleanup today, as the pictures were indicating, about 13.7 grams. Close to that half ounce mark. And hopefully today we can do a little better than that. Morning, little squirrel. How are you today?
He's got holes all over the floor of this woods here. He goes in one and comes out the other.
How you doing, buddy?
One way hold.
How you doing?
There he goes. Came in that hole. Let's see which one he comes out. Well, he may have went into the count. Oh, there he is. Sneaky. Yeah, and he emerges. He's about 4 feet away right now.
Huh?
I had some nuts or something for him, he'd probably eat them to get him some. Here we are again on day 7, taking a little fuel break. Probably eating lunch pretty soon too. We've been doing all right at this spot. Yesterday it was like 14.7 grams, I believe. Hopefully we can do a little better today. Got Jim and Don over here working towards the bank. Kathleen and Chad, the wandering buffaloes over there, trying to heat up with some warm water from the dredge. Very productive bar here. How's the rock throwing? Well, hopefully we can find another 15 grams today or so. Time to take a break, have something to eat.
What?
So it's time to take a break, have something to eat. Never mind. About midway through day 7, we got quite a bit of gold coming in. Hopefully we can pick up about a half ounce today. If not, I guess we'll try again tomorrow. Seems to be doing pretty good though.
liner water.
Vicky's doing the cleanup from our day 7 gold prospecting. What do you got in that box?
I always get a kick when I drag the lock off. My nails grow like crazy.
Looks like there's a little gold in there.
Yeah, hell yeah. What am I digging? Poking holes in my wet socks.
Although those
loads
work today.
Those
work
a lot.
Okay. You ready?
Yep. See what you got in there. There it is. Yeah, quite a bit of gold in there. Yeah, it looks good. Don't it? Okay. There's still a lot more on that one side. Oh, but look at that down there.
Hey, what's up, Matt?
The angle's killing me here. I can't see anything. There we go. Not too bad. Cool. Quite a bit of gold in there. That's off one of the trays of gold cubes.
Give a sloppy board.
One more look at this gold up here.
Yeah, two.
Wow.
Hard to stay focused. Everything moving, huh? Getting a big pile of gold down here. Maybe we'll get that half ounce today or more.
Yeah.
I better help you clean.
That looks pretty good.
The yellow box. What are you doing over here?
Finishing the gold on the clean cleanup
slips. Oh. Seeing much gold?
Little.
A little bit of gold, huh?
A little bit of gold. Just lighten it up.
This is what we just ran through the box over there, the cube. I get it to focus at all.
These bubbles are from the jet dry, right?
Yeah. Good. What was yesterday's cleanup? 14.7 grams.
Okay.
Let's see what it is tonight.
Can't see all the gold for the bubbles.
No. We're having caribou. Never had that before. Let's see what that's like. It's
got a nice pasta salad in there too. Yay. We're gonna see how good a job we did today. Quite a pile of gold right there. If I could ever get this thing focused. Quite a bit in there.